In 1964, Pontiac introduced a car that was 203 inches long, 73.3 inches wide, weighed 3,427 pounds, and had a 389 cubic inch four-barrel engine. Coming at you, it looked like this. We called it GTO. The GOAT became a legend. Its reputation rose rapidly and put Pontiac out front in the field of specialty cars. GTO was a car designed for one purpose, driving. It was the kind of driving you had to try out for yourself. Now, for 1974, Pontiac introduces a car that is 199.4 inches long, 72.5 inches wide, weighs approximately 3,674 pounds, and comes with a 350 cubic inch four-barrel V8 engine. Coming at you, it looks like this. We call it GTO. It's driving you have to try out for yourself. A car with spirit doesn't come easy. Pontiac puts a 350 cubic inch four-barrel V8 in the GTO for starters, with a functional shaker hood and dual exhaust. Then, there's a specially tuned suspension system with firm shocks, special stabilizer bars front and rear, and other components. Steel-belted radials are offered on the GTO for exceptional ride and handling. One look at the GTO tells you this is a car made for driving. This says it. So does this. This does. And this. When you think GTO, you think tough, rugged, and that's right. Pontiac puts inner fender liners in the GTO to help protect the engine. Energy-absorbing bumper systems front and rear. Side guard door beams for added protection in the event of side impact. The 1974 GTO. Just like its forerunner, it's a car that's easy to own. It's the kind of driving you have to try out for yourself. When it comes to cars, you can count on Pontiac, the wide track people who have a way with cars.